after several attempts to put him on a program to improve and all that, he still can't perform, then fine. Can still dismiss it. Negligence as well. Fighting, sometimes you have to have an inquiry. Sometimes both parties are at fault, sometimes one of them is at fault, so you have to decide. Theft or dishonest acts. Okay? Now, I'm talking about dishonest act. Now, if you have a case, this is not a real case anyway, hypothetical case. If you have an accounts clerk that handles money in your company, and she goes shopping one day, and she was caught shoplifting, she was fined and all that, what would you do to her?
Dismiss her.
Why?
Willful dishonest act.
It's outside.
A job requires integrity.
Exactly. So you have to understand that your job requires you to be honest, and what you're doing outside is a dishonest act, you can still be dismissed.